Eyewitness News, the latest update from the Southland's number one news team. This is Channel 7, the number one station for news and information in Southern California. And now the latest breaking eyewitness news with Jerry Dunphy, Tawny Little, Ted Dawson with sports, Dr. George with the weather, and the Eyewitness News team.
On a night like tonight, probably safe to say that nobody feels like going out shopping or doing anything for that matter. That's one reason why thousands of people each year are turning to catalogs to do that kind of business. Our Susan Norris is here now with more on that trend.
Susan. Well, Tawny, tonight we're going to show you one of the fastest growing catalogs in the country, and it's based right here in California. It's only been around for 5 years, and already sales are up to $100 million a year. Whoa. The Sharper Image Company is one of the best examples of what a catalog business should be. It offers an unusual mix of gadgets and other things you won't find in most stores.
You could say I got started a long time ago when I was a young kid working in the toy department of a large department store in Little Rock, Arkansas, and I learned that everybody is fascinated by toys. Then as I got older, I was practicing law, but realized that toys were still my fascination, and I wanted to create a catalog of toys for grown-up people. Until this year, our customers were always 80% men, professional, managerial, people who had a nice income and some disposable money. Now we're starting our Sharper Image Woman, and the Sharper Image Woman will give us that female customer as well.
Hello, this is Debbie at the Sharper Image. Thanks for holding. How can I help you today?
When you find what you want in the catalog, you call the toll-free number and talk to operators in San Francisco. From there, your order goes into a computer for processing. As soon as your order comes out of the computer, it goes to a warehouse where each item is boxed and shipped by UPS. And if there's a problem once it gets to you, just call their toll-free customer service number. Looking ahead, Sharper Image is one of the only catalogs in the country to step into the future with a cable show. Not only can you shop at home with a catalog, now you can see each item come to life on TV.
Anybody can prosper regardless of what their business is if they look at it from the other person's point of view and eliminate all the little hassles and headaches that make life unpleasant or difficult. At the Sharper Image, I think we've done that.
Sharper Image is also proud that the average time of delivery for each product is just under 3 days. But unfortunately, it doesn't always work out that way. Tomorrow, we'll tell you what to do if you get stuck with a mail order that doesn't work out. Jerry.
Susan stole the cowboy.
To the Superstars, Monday at 7:30.
Hello, I'm Edwina Moore.
And I'm Jerry Graham. Good evening, welcome to Pacific Currents. Next month, Mayor Dianne Feinstein faces a recall election. Tonight, in our first story, we'll show you who's behind that election and just what kind of political organization it takes to force a recall.
What we have come to learn through reading the laws is that the Constitution is a magnificent document when it comes to empowering the common citizen. Under the Constitution, any individual citizen, if he's right by the law, has more power than the entire government.
And in our second story tonight, where do you go for the most unusual and expensive merchandise? Only to your mailbox.
In beauty, there also can be profit. How gravity soothes an aching back. The ring you can spend. The only detector with eyes in the back of its head.
We will be the Sears and Roebuck catalog of the year 2000.
And how you can learn to love cleaning.
Despite the economic recession, the mail order business is alive and well. In fact, you might even say it's better than that. Last year, the industry took in over $40 billion in sales. And one of the hottest businesses in the country began just 7 years ago right here in San Francisco. We wanted to know just what kind of edge the sharper image has over its competitors.
Hand-forged samurai swords. These are not the crude cast zinc or aluminum imitations sold in stores, but are true swords and only $295. Magnificent Imposter. You get the color, luster, and heft of solid gold without paying the price, only $149. Revolutionary Phone Dialer is years ahead of its time. If you need connections and need them fast, shouldn't you have the demon dialing for you? Only $199.
I think people want to escape, and they're onto a fantasy trip when they look at the Sharp Image catalog. It's a wish book. It's their chance to dream of things they'd like to own.
In beauty, there also can be profit. How gravity soothes an aching back. The ring you can spend. The only detector with eyes in the back of its head. Protect yourself against killer salt. Desktop clock monitors every beat of your heart.
People are slightly depressed. They can't go ahead, they can't buy a new house, and they can't even finance a new car hardly. So what they do is they send away for an executive toy every month to console themselves.
Richard Thalheimer, founder of the Sharper Image, is a native of Little Rock, Arkansas. At the age of 34, Richard has accomplished what most of us only dream of. He has become a millionaire.
Capitalism was a very important way to make a society productive, and something I wanted to personally do and couldn't wait to get out and have my own business and employ people and have an organization and create some kind of enterprise.
Richard, how long has the Sharper Image been in business?
Well, it started in its current form about 6 years ago. Before that, I was selling office supplies door to door, and I thought there has to be a better way to sell than just knocking on doors, because I only had so many hours in the day. So I started mailing out a catalog of office supplies. And then I thought, this is crazy. I don't like office supplies. I like toys. I always like toys. So why don't I start shopping for adult toys and putting them in a catalog? We plodded along for the first 3 or 4 years. And then the last 2 years, it just took off. It exploded. It went from $3 million of business to $35 million of business practically overnight. People didn't believe that we could sell high-priced merchandise. They never thought we could sell a $2,400 suit of armor by mail. I mean, sure, Neiman Marcus could do it, but we're not Neiman Marcus. We're just a little Sharper Image in San Francisco. And yet it's worked, and we did sell a couple of hundred suits of armor.
A couple of hundred suits of armor?
They were only $2,400 each.
Who were
that was a bargain, though. You know, that suit of armor could easily sell for $10,000.
What's it like being a millionaire?
Well, for me, it's not at all unlike your life and his life and everyone else's. It's just that I get the chance to play with a lot of different toys every day. I still have to work just as hard. And quite frankly, I lead a very simple lifestyle. I really enjoy running or swimming more than anything. I've run a few marathons. I'm one of the world's slowest marathon runners. And even though I plod along at a tremendously slow pace, what I have learned is that if you train diligently, consistently, do a little bit every day, in the end, you will reach a tremendous accomplishment. That's the way marathons are run, and it's the same way the Sharper Image has worked. By doing a little bit every day for 5 years, we've ended up with a tremendous company.
Are you surprised at what people will buy?
Well, nothing amazes me anymore. We put in a bulletproof vest one catalog ago, and people scoffed at that, and yet that's been a very good seller. And in the next catalog, we'll have a bulletproof windbreaker to go with it.
Bulletproof defense for the indispensable executive. Whenever exposing yourself to the perils of modern life, now protect yourself and your loved ones for only $249.
The Sharper Image catalog is considered one of the best in the country, but best isn't quite good enough for Richard. Earlier this year, he launched the first 30-minute commercial on cable television.
We sat around and talked about this television cable catalog for a year. Nothing happened. So finally, I just said, look, I've had enough. We're going to do it in 2 weeks. And they go, what do you mean we're going to do it? We have no set. We have no plan. I don't care. Just get the camera, put me in front of it, hand me the product, and we'll start. And so the first show is pretty rough.
You can put it into the car cigarette lighter, and then you'll have a 3/4 horsepower motor sucking away at all that dirt and debris. I think it's got my tie. It's a very powerful motor, and you'll never get a better car vacuum cleaner than this.
It's pretty real television, huh?
Yeah, very live. Now we're on our 14th taping, and we've created a much warmer set. Things are beginning to really happen. We're getting professional animation, and we'll have remote segments in the show soon. It's beginning to look like a darn good show.
Tonight, the wave maker that lulls you to sleep. The way to let gravity end back pain. And get a free quartz alarm just for ordering on the Sharper Image Living Catalog with your host, Richard Thalheimer.
I think that television is the wave of the future as far as communications. And if we can show a product and if people can call up and order it right then, we will be the Sears and Roebuck catalog of the year 2000.
One of our favorite kinds of stories is about someone who starts from scratch and makes $1 million. We all daydream about getting a great idea and becoming rich from it. Usually our dream leaves out some of the details, like hard work. Well, here's one of those stories. Richard Thalheimer started with a few $100 and an idea. Now he has a few million and some new ideas. George Watson has the story.
Sharper Image is designed and now take your order, please.
This is mail order shopping at its slickest, richest, high-tech best. Through what's known as the Sharper Image Catalog, you can buy anything from a watch that monitors your pulse to a sleek James Bond type of modern crossbow. The Sharper Image provides the shopper access to expensive toys. That simple premise has made founder president Richard Thalheimer a very rich man. Starting with about $700, Thalheimer has parlayed that into $60 million billed for this year.
It's hard to believe this started in my garage, and it wasn't $700, it was actually $500. And I used the basement of this house and the garage as my office and warehouse. And I don't know, it was just sort of a door-to-door office supplies business when it started 10 years ago, and then I began to build it into a mail order business.
And now you've got a catalog, and I understand what you're talking about, $60 million.
Currently it's running at a $60 million a year rate, which is about double last year's $30 million of sales.
This kind of success has prompted Thalheimer to expand into bold new areas, an area which in fact may be ahead of its time. He is using Viacom cable TV to sell his products. But these aren't commercials sandwiched into a show. These commercials are the show. Are you ready for a 30-minute commercial?
First of all, I have this belief that a lot of what runs during prime time is not as interesting as seeing the newest and best, most innovative products. Secondly, we do it in a very low-key fashion, and we're not really trying to sell a product so hard as we're trying to introduce people to some new products. For example, on today's show, we're going to show them a product that's never been introduced in America yet, and we're the first ones to have it. And then we invite them to order our catalog with a toll-free phone call.
This is not what you would describe as scintillating television, but Thalheimer isn't trying to entertain, he's trying to sell. Eventually, he feels this is the way people will do their shopping. Now, the format of the show is to have Thalheimer describe half a dozen or so products, tell how they work and how much they cost. It's a simple format and keeps preparation down to a minimum.
Here's a different, more expensive phone that has a few more features in it. Is that bad to go over there and come back over here and...
No, if you don't knock anything over. Yeah,
that is a simple enough admonition. So with that, it's on with the show.
Hello, and welcome back to the Sharper Image Living Catalog. I'm Richard Thalheimer, your host, and I appreciate having the chance to come into your living room to show you some of the newest and most innovative products in America.
Thalheimer picks the products he hopes will titillate the buying public's imagination. Then every 3 months, he mails out a new catalog showcasing the products he hopes will sell. The catalog costs $3 million a run. What he's counting on now is, if the catalog doesn't get you, the TV show will.
You can dial up using your rotary speed to get the MCI number, then you can switch to tone dialing to give the correct pulsing. That is a tremendous advantage, and it's unusual for $139 to see that in a phone like this.
This pitch goes into a potential 5.5 million homes. Combine this with sales from the catalog, and next year, the Sharper Image expects to bill $100 million. Not bad for a business that started in a basement with $500 capital. So if Richard Thalheimer thinks 30-minute commercials are the wave of the future, I, for one, would be inclined to believe him. This is George Watson for Segment 2 in San Francisco.
I saw the catalog, and the first thing I thought was, well, these are all executive playthings, toys, silly stuff. Opened the catalog, and there were five or six things that I really wanted.
I like
in
how many have you ordered so far?
Well, George has ordered a couple.
If you went through that catalog like he went through that fishing expedition, he's going to do a lot of money on you alone.
I hope it doesn't turn out quite like the fishing expedition. I wouldn't mind making the $1 million. That's segment two for tonight.
All right, earlier we looked at some toys for kids, but now it's time to take a look at what's valuable and available for the big kids. And here with a wide variety of executive toys, as they're called, is Richard Thalheimer, who is president, founder, and head honcho at the Sharper Image. And it's a collection of what, the most avant-garde toys? You don't want to call them toys, or should we call them that?
Well, they're really toys for grown-up boys is what they are, and the Sharper Image is everything from a crossbow to your own private flotation tank to put in the bottom of your house.
Mm-hmm. Well, how do you go about selecting what goes into that catalog?
Sometimes it's something that'll sell. Sometimes it's something that people suggest would be one of the most popular items. Sometimes it's just something like a suit of armor that people think would be a fantasy to have in a catalog.
The tank that you mentioned.
The flotation tank.
Right. How many?
So it's like a big fiberglass coffin with salt water that's heated to a body temperature.
And that's the thing you just go and float in, and it supposedly takes all your troubles away.
Yes, that was in the movie Altered States, if
right.
you remember that, where the man goes in and he comes out as a prehistoric monster.
Oh, that's the kind of thing I'd like to have on my base.
It's actually supposed to relax you and not turn you into a monster.
Well, how
he just
many
asked me what I'd like in the catalog, and I think that that's, you know, he said he gets suggestions from people. Mm-hmm. He said, what shall I throw out, what shall I put in, and really, really listening to what people have to say, because I know the catalog well. It's my favorite catalog.
Really? Yeah. Have you picked out something for yourself for this year?
I won't tell.
Okay. You have some items, Richard, that you brought along with you that we
can
take a look
at. Well, these are supposed to give us a representative sampling of some of the products in the Sharper Image catalog. Of course, there are 200 different products, so these are just a few. But this crossbow is something that nobody ever thought would sell. It's $400. It's from England. It's a real crossbow, and this could be used for target practice or for hunting, and would be effective up to about 100 yards away.
Mm-hmm.
It's $400, and it's turned out to be one of the best sellers in the catalog. So it makes you wonder where people's interests really lie, that this is a toy for grown-up boys. I hope it's target practice and not deer, since I'm more of a naturalist myself.
Glad there wasn't around when Pee-wee Herman and I went toy shopping before.
This was used in the movie For Your Eyes Only with James Bond. Perhaps you remember the woman star of that movie was devastating the evil guys throughout the movie with this crossbow.
Do you have to go and search around the world for these things?
Well, that is the hardest thing to do, is to keep coming up with more and unusual items that tickle people's fancies. But just asking and keeping your ears open and your eyes open, sometimes on trips you'll see something that's very unusual.
What is this item?
Well, this is a spy camera hidden in a cigarette lighter. I can't find any butane fluid, so I can't light it, but it is a real lighter. It's very nice looking, sort of a Cartier type of finish. But
well,
that'd inside,
be fun to have.
Mm-hmm, but you can turn it, wind the camera, and actually take a photo.
That was in James Bond's movies too, I think.
So this is a very ingenious little camera. It's only $95, and it uses standard Minox film. And it's been one of our most popular sellers for Christmas because it is a very attractive lighter.
Oh, I don't wonder. Mm. Wonderful.
Yeah.
It doesn't come with zoom lenses or anything, does it?
Well, it's more or less
then you
call
give it away.
Then this product is for people who have a lot of trouble relaxing. They put this headband on their head, and these electrodes attach to the forehead simply by the pressure of the band. Then they put this on their ears, and they can listen to their own brain waves.
Why?
And that puts you to sleep?
Well, it lets you listen to your brain waves.
That would worry me, I think.
That's putting me to sleep, right?
Oh, what are my brain waves?
Well, as you think more relaxing thoughts, the pitch inside here. I'm probably talking too loudly because I can't hear
it. Is it working right now?
Well, let me just put it to the microphone and let the viewers hear what it sounds
your
like.
Your brainwaves.
There's a tone in here.
Okay.
Are we picking that?
Yeah.
There's a tone in there which rises or falls in pitch as you concentrate on a relaxing scene. So if you imagine yourself at the beach lying there with the waves lapping up, the tone gets lower and lower in pitch.
So you know when you're relaxed.
Exactly.
It tells you.
And you learn to control your brainwaves.
What happens if you just have one of those bad nights where you can't think anything good? They keep you awake all night then.
We even have a portable one of these that you hold in your palm. This one's $149. It's a little more expensive. But we have one for $49 that turns itself off automatically when it falls out of your hand. So you go to bed at night holding it. And then as you fall asleep, it falls out of your hand and turns itself off. So you can think yourself to sleep.
That final item you brought with you. You've got so many in the catalog, it's too bad we couldn't just fill up the whole set.
Yeah, I was going to mention the Sharper Image catalog itself has about 200 different items in it, and viewers can get a copy by calling National Directory Assistance toll-free and asking for the Sharper Image toll-free ordering number, and we send out the catalog to people free of charge.
Okay.
The product here is what you do when you're a very high-powered executive and you get special memos that no one should read.
And or else if you have a girlfriend, you don't want
right,
somebody
you get,
else
you
to know
personal
about.
Personal notes. This product sits in a wastebasket so that what you see is just the top of it here. And this adjusts any size wastebasket. You can still use the sides of the wastebasket just fine. And you can't hurt yourself because when you put your fingers in, nothing happens. But when you put in a piece of paper, it automatically turns itself on and shreds the paper into unreadable strips.
Oh.
And then turns itself off automatically.
Richard, thank you very much. We're out of time. That was our guest list for tomorrow, so I can't tell you. No, Betty Davis tomorrow, George Kennedy, Kathy Silvers from Happy Days, Wayne Northrup, who plays Rowan Brady on Days of Our Lives, and also our resident astrologer, Joyce Gilson, will be here. Hope you'll join us tomorrow. Thank you for staying with us, and we'll see you then.
The Sharper Image Living Catalog Show with your host, Richard Thalheimer.
Hello, I'm Richard Thalheimer, your host, and this is the Sharper Image Living Catalog. Welcome back. Tonight you're going to see some unusual items from the world of high technology and electronics. Best of all, we're going to let you order these items at 20% off if you order within 2 hours of this show only. So watch carefully. We're going to show you some unusual items, and any one of them can be summoned to your home for a 30-day home trial at 20% less than the price that I'll be discussing. It's a small surprise, but an important one because we're all a little bit flat after the holidays. Here's a chance, save some money, pick an item that you like from the Sharper Image Living Catalog. If I asked you to identify the ceiling fan in this picture, you probably couldn't. That's because this here is the most modern type of ceiling fan ever invented. It looks more like a fancy lamp than a ceiling fan, but actually inside is a very tiny fan. The unit itself is designed scientifically to create a convection current. So when this is hanging from your ceiling, it actually can generate about as much current as a full-sized ceiling fan. And it looks a lot nicer, you'll have to agree. It's also a lot less expensive because this is only $59.95, where a ceiling fan, as you know, is about $300 installed. To install this, you just hang the hook on the ceiling and then run the wire along the wall or hardwire it to a ceiling outlet if you wish. Strategjet can be painted to match your ceiling if you wish, and it will give you the benefit in winter and in summer of heating or cooling the air by moving it around. In other words, as you know, most heat rises in the wintertime, so when you can circulate that air, you're going to warm the room and save heating bills. And in the summertime, cold air often is not where you want it to be. That stuffy air, by circulating it, turns into fresh air, and Strategjet can do that for your rooms. It's very reasonably priced at $59.95, and you can try it with our 30-day return privilege for yourself. Strategjet's proved its popularity for a couple of months, or I guess about 6 months now in our catalog. We've sold thousands of them. The customers love them. And if you're looking for a solution to your heating or cooling problems, consider this. wouldn't it be better to spend $59.95 on Stratajet than to worry about buying a new air conditioner you may not need, or worry about insulation that's very expensive and time-consuming to put in? Wouldn't it make more sense to spend $60 and try this first? Call our toll-free number, 1-800-344-4444, and order a Stratajet, try it first. You can use it on our 30-day return privilege, and if you're not perfectly satisfied, send it back to us for a prompt, courteous refund. We mean that. That's the way we do business. Now try a Stratajet for yourself.
This advanced aerodynamic fan creates a convection current that heats a room in winter and cools it in summer. In winter, Stratajet captures warm ceiling air and recirculates it downward. In summer, heavy cool air is lifted upward from the floor and circulated evenly throughout the room. Whisper quiet, Stratajet works its wonders without creating harsh gusts of air. Unlike high-priced ceiling fans, Stratajet is an energy miser. It uses no more electricity than a small light bulb. Get Stratajet and turn down your heaters and air conditioners for more comfort and big energy savings. Stratajet, only $59.95 from the Sharper Image Living Catalog.
Can you hear that sound? That sound is the sound that I'm creating by holding the world's smallest biofeedback laboratory literally in the palm of my hand. This is called GSR2. GSR stands for galvanic skin response. And this product allows me to listen to my own brain waves so that I can learn to relax. In other words, you listen to the tone of the pitch that is generated when you put your hands on the steel plates. Then as you think relaxing thoughts, the sound of the pitch drops in tone and you become more relaxed. Should you take it out of your hand, it will turn itself off automatically. So this is a perfect way to fall asleep at night for you insomniacs. You just go to sleep holding this, and as you fall asleep and it falls out of your hand, it turns itself off and you're asleep. The lower the tone, the more relaxed you are. Now you can learn to control your stress and become a more relaxed person with the feedback that you get from this biofeedback instrument. For $49, I think it's a lot less expensive than spending hours on the couch, as they say. And I think you'll have more fun doing it yourself. I've certainly had a lot of fun using mine, and the little 9-volt battery inside it will last for, years. You can try this for yourself using our 30-day return privilege and see if it helps you control whatever problems are bothering you. There's no reason that you should have to suffer with worrying about ulcers or losing sleep when you can use a natural, safe way to control stress. And this $49 GSR2 is designed to give you a chance to control your own stress with a perfectly safe, natural method. Call our toll-free number, 1-800-344-4444, and ask for the GSR2. Tell them you'd like a 30-day home trial with no obligation. That way, you can experience for yourself the benefits of stress reduction.
Now stress control is at your fingertips with the GSR2. This palm-sized biofeedback monitor lets you listen to and control stress. Just rest two fingers on the sensing plates and follow GSR2's simple relaxation steps. It's a soothing sensual experience that can put you in the deepest state of conscious rest you've ever known. Used by the U.S. Nordic Ski Team and many professional athletes. The GSR2, only $49 from the Sharper Image Living Catalog.
The Sharper Image Catalog comes in your mailbox 4 times a year. And you can get your own year subscription tonight by calling our toll-free number and asking to be on the Sharper Image subscription list. Normally this catalog is $2, but you can get your own complimentary subscription absolutely free. Just call the toll-free number 1-800-344-4444 and tell them you'd like to receive the Sharper Image catalog regularly at no charge. It's a special offering that we give you as our cable viewer, and I want you to take advantage of it. So call the toll-free number. It's no obligation whatsoever, and we'll be happy to send you your year subscription to the Sharper Image catalog.
It's easy to order from the Sharper Image Living catalog. Just have your credit card handy and dial our toll-free number, 800-344-4444. That's 800-344-4444. Our operators are on duty 24 hours a day. And those operators are Sharper Image employees. They're happy to help you with your order.
Gemstones, precious jewels. These words stir everyone's imagination because we're all brought up to think that jewels are one of the most precious things on this earth, and they are. As you may know, colored gemstones come from mines deep in the earth, and in my hand I am holding a 2,800 carat smoky quartz, or topaz. It's a very unusual stone, and this is a collector's item which I've kept for myself. But in our gemstone catalog, and if you didn't know, the Sharper Image has a catalog of just gemstones. In our gemstone catalog, you'll find a 300 carat stone, a 500 carat stone, and a 700 carat stone. Those themselves are pretty large. I mean, they're about the size of an egg, a hard-boiled egg. This one is really unusual, and we'd love to put this in the book, but you only see these about once every couple of years, so we could never get enough of a supply. If you'd like to get your own gemstone catalog, you can call our toll-free number and ask to receive the gemstone catalog right at your home. The advantage to you is you'll be able to buy fine stones or jewelry at prices far below the normal retail. For example, here's an 8-stone set. This set has 8 different stones in it. There's this very pale one here is a blue topaz, which is very unusual, and this 7-carat stone is quite large. Here's an emerald, and you're all familiar with the value of emeralds. Boy, they've skyrocketed the last few years. Here's a nice-looking round garnet. Here's an aquamarine, everybody's favorite birthstone. Over here across from it is a little Australian sapphire, almost 2/3 of a carat, a purple amethyst. All of these are a little bit washed out from the television lights we've got here in my office, but you get the idea of the size, and if you could see these up close, you'd realize the cuts are just magnificent. This purple amethyst is about 7 carats. Here's a rhodolite, a citrine that's just beautiful, and the rhodolite garnet underneath it is a brilliant round cut. Each is a fully faceted, beautiful gemstone, perfect for mounting in your own custom jewelry or just holding for investment. Interestingly, these stones, which we sell for $499, have been appraised many times at $1,200 to $1,500 by our customers' own jewelers, which I think is a fantastic comment on the value in this set and the kind of value that you probably like to have for yourself, whether it's just to put away in a safe deposit box for safekeeping for a few years, or whether you'd like to actually make some jewelry out of one or two of those stones right now. Here's a riddle. What has TV, radio, weather band, plays cassettes, will wake you up, put you to sleep, and is only 6 inches square? Give up? The Randix Cube Radio. 6 inches square, and it does every one of those things. Here's a cassette player on the top where you simply drop your cassette in. Here's a screen that has a clock, AM and FM, TV band, and weather. All of this is literally 6 inches, making it perhaps the most compact nightstand companion in the world. It's a fantastic gift or a fantastic accessory for you to put right by your bed or on your desk, and it's only $89. The Randix Cube has been one of our best sellers for about a year now, and it's easy to understand why. You can't get those kind of features in a package this small anyplace else. Randix is a real good name, one that we can depend on, and I think you'll find that you can depend on it also. You're invited to try the Randix Cube for yourself by calling our toll-free number, 1-800-344-4444. We'll send it to you on a 30-day home trial, and you can let it wake you up for a few days, put you to sleep. You can listen to the weather. You can listen to your favorite television show if you want. Experience the sound quality for yourself, and then you be the judge whether you don't agree. This is really a super value for $89. It's one of the most attractive products we've ever sold here at the Sharper Image. Call a toll-free number, try a Randix Cube for yourself, or give one for graduation this May. It's a great gift and something anybody would be really thrilled to get.
In this compact 6-inch cube, you get a 24-hour alarm clock, a cassette playback deck, and five bands of radio entertainment. There's crisp AM and FM reception, a government weather band, and two bands of television sound. Features touch sensor snooze bar, adjustable alarm volume, and an illuminated tuning dial. The Randix Cube, only $89 from the Sharper Image Living Catalog.
As summer approaches, each of us are probably planning some kind of car trip, that is an automobile trip around the country. And you know, when you're traveling around the country, you're very conscious of not getting speeding tickets. Many speed traps, many small towns actually produce quite a bit of income, I understand, by setting up radar which traps the unsuspecting tourist going through the town. If any of you, by the way, are sheriffs in small towns, I want to apologize. I don't mean to insult you personally, but I've understood this to be the case, and I personally in my life have gotten a few tickets in small towns. I'm from Arkansas, and anyone in Duval's Bluff, if you're watching tonight, you know that Duval's Bluff has a reputation as being a little bit of a speed trap, or at least it did a few years ago. Well, at the Sharper Image, what we've decided to do is offer you some different radar detectors to help you get by this summer without speeding tickets. And with me, I have one of our most popular, the $95 MicroScan. Gull's MicroScan is your basic radar detector. It tells you when police radar is operating in the neighborhood by giving you a little blinking light and a beep tone. It goes beep, 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 beep. It plugs into your cigarette lighter with a little plug, and you just simply set this unit on top of your dashboard. Now, some of you may be getting upset right this very second, so I want to stop you and tell you, I am not encouraging anyone to speed. I don't want you to go over the speed limit ever. But I have seen many situations where a perfectly law-abiding citizen, and I have been in this situation myself, so I know from whence I speak, has gotten a ticket going 34 miles per hour in a 25-mile-per-hour zone, or gotten a ticket for going 44 miles per hour in a 35-mile-per-hour zone. And you don't really need to get that kind of a ticket when you have a unit like this. This is going to protect your insurance rates. It's going to keep you from having a vacation potentially spoiled. And its $95 cost will be more than made up if you save yourself a couple of speeding tickets. So bear with me and understand, I'm not encouraging anyone to speed, and I think we all should give our police the respect they deserve. But we deserve ourselves not to get those kind of nuisance tickets that can often ruin a perfectly nice day. Here's a way to protect your driving record and help everybody drive more safely and more carefully. You should try a radar detector for yourself, though, before making any final decision. And at the Sharper Image, we'll let you do exactly that, because we have a return privilege. So you can order one of these, you can put it on the dashboard of your car, and you can drive around with it plugged into your cigarette lighter and see how it goes off when you pass a police radar installation. If you call the toll-free number at 1-800-344-4444, we'll send you one of these $95 Gulls simply by you using your MasterCard or your Visa. If you travel a lot on the highway or do it for an occupation or have a truck, we have another unit for $199 that's even more sophisticated than this one, but I wouldn't recommend it unless you really do travel a lot. So look in your wallet right now, and if your driver's license is still valid, look for your MasterCard or Visa and call our toll-free number. Let us send you one of these Gull MicroScans and protect your driving record this summer.
Consider the consequences of unnecessary speeding tickets. Then consider Gull MicroScan. In comparison tests between 12 leading standard detectors, CB Magazine revealed that Gull MicroScan outperformed them all. If you're a fast driver or live in a highly monitored area, you need Gull MicroScan. Only $99 from the Sharper Image Living Catalog.
It's easy to order from the Sharper Image Living catalog. Just have your credit card handy and dial our toll-free number, 800-344-4444. That's 800-344-4444. Our operators are on duty 24 hours a day, and those operators are Sharper Image employees. They're happy to help you with your order.
Let's talk about telephones. This is one of my favorite subjects nowadays because it's one of the most important things that's going on. You see, the telephone company, the big telephone company, is changing the rules so that we all, each of us, have to buy our own phones. And so this gives you the chance to shop around and get the phone you would most like to own. There are many different choices, and the phone that you have right now from the phone company is not necessarily the best one. It may be the best one if you just want to have one good, dependable phone. But it doesn't do anything. It doesn't have any features. Nowadays, there's so many different phones. They all do so many things, and they're not even that expensive. At the Sharper Image, we've got a whole bunch of phones in our catalog. And so I brought a few of them with me right now, and I'm going to show them to you. But I want you to understand that for no more money than what your telephone phone costs, for no more or even less, in fact, you can own a phone that does a lot more. And you can plug it right into your phone jack, and it'll work exactly like your phone now does. It doesn't make any difference. The phone company is, in fact, buying its own phones now from many of these same manufacturers. So you should feel perfectly comfortable, and don't worry about putting someone else's phone in your phone jack. They don't care anymore. Just so you use a phone that comes from a reputable company that is registered with the FCC. And all the phones at the Sharper Image are registered, so you don't need to worry. Here's one that I'm going to recommend for your first phone if you want an inexpensive phone that does a lot for not much money. This is called the Mura Quick 2, and it's an all-electronic phone. No mechanical parts, nothing can break, and it sits on your table just like this. And when you set it down like that, it turns itself off automatically because the hang-up switch is right here. It's a little switch, so when you turn it upside down and set it down, it turns itself off. Hangs up, in other words. Then when you want to make a phone call, you just pick it up and put it to your ear, and the dial tone comes on automatically as soon as you pick it off of a table. It also comes with a wall holster if you want to mount it on a wall instead. Now, the fact that this sells for about $45 is incredible. I mean, it comes with the wall holster, or you could just forget the wall holster altogether like I do at home and have it on a nightstand. And the neat thing about this is it's got several features you're not used to, and this costs less than a touch tone phone from Bell Telephone. For example, it's got a ringer switch. I don't know if you can come in closely enough to see this, but let's try. It's got a little switch right here that you switch back and forth, and it says ringer. And that means that you can actually turn the ringer on or off if you want to get an hour's sleep or take a nap or go to bed at night. Then over here there's a switch that says store. And what store means is this phone can store 9 different numbers so that you can simply pick up the phone and punch in 1 or 2 digits. For example, number 1 might be your mother. You just pick up the phone, hit dial 1, and then you'll automatically get that number that's been pre-stored, pre-programmed. You'll automatically get that number dialed. So here you got a phone for $45 that stores 9 numbers. It's made out of ABS plastic, which is the real hard kind of plastic that won't break. It's all electronic. It's got a ringer switch on or off. It's even got 2 more features. It's got an auto dial feature that lets you automatically dial the last number that you previously dialed. So if you're calling the airlines, you can just walk up, hit the redial feature, and get the last number again. And it's got a button called mute, which lets you put the caller on hold if you want to ask somebody something and keep the caller from hearing. All of this for $45. Isn't that incredible? I mean, why would you want to keep your Bell telephone and pay them $3 or $4 a month when for $45 right now you can order this and give your other phone back to the phone company and save the rental charges forever? There's nothing to it. You just get the phone. It comes with, oh, here's one more good feature. It comes with a 15-foot cord that coils up real neatly so there's no mess, and yet you can walk 14 feet away from the wall with it. This is a fantastic phone.
Mura's Quick Phone is the best of the low-priced new generation phones. You get one-button dialing for your 9 most frequent calls, plus automatic redial and an on-off ringer switch for peace and quiet. There's even a hold button to keep your offline conversations private. Its soft, pleasant ring makes it ideal for the bedside, but you can use it anywhere. Works on rotary or tone dial systems, complete with a 14-foot tangle-free coil cord. Mura's Quick Phone 2, only $49 from the Sharper Image Living catalog.
There's lots more products in the Sharper Image catalog that we've had a chance to show you tonight. In fact, there's about 200 different products in the catalog that comes in the mail every season. So call the toll-free number and ask for your free year subscription to the Sharper Image catalog. When you do, you'll see that there's, just all kinds of things. Like, for example, here's a pair of zoom binoculars that I think are just fantastic because they zoom in and out from 6 power to 18 power, which is just the most wonderful pair of binoculars ever invented. They're in the catalog, and you can read the entire description when you get your catalog. Here's a set of real Spanish pieces of 8. These sell for quite a few $100 each, but they're unique, and they haven't made any of these for about 200 years, so they're getting more valuable every year. And here's the world's thinnest diving watch. Here's the port-a-touch dialer that lets you carry around memorized numbers in the palm of your hand, so you can walk up to any telephone in the world and just give it a couple beeps and get your numbers automatically dialed. Here's one of the world's best portable stereo players, because this one from Iowa has auto reverse and records in true stereo. Here's 10 inches, a beautiful Jaguar. I think the world's best reproduction of a Jaguar racing car from 1937. And this is only $29. This unique replica, which is made in Italy, is fully described in the catalog, and I think you'll want to order one when you get the catalog. Here's a Randix Cube, which is 6 inches square, and yet it gives you TV band, AM radio, FM radio, a clock radio, plays cassettes, does everything except cook your breakfast, and it sits just in 6 inches of space on your nightstand. One of the nice products that you'll see in the Sharper Image catalog. Here's one of my favorites. This is called Vest Pocket Swords because it's the world's only 3-inch lockback folding knife, and it's only $18. Here's a better knife if you want to spend a little more money. This one's $145. This is an 1837 French antique silver franc, and inside this franc, which has been cleverly cut in half, is a knife, a nail file, and a pair of scissors, which fold out. All of these items are different, all are exciting. Here's the world's best massager from Panasonic, under $50, and it gives you the kind of professional massage that normally you'd pay $25 an hour for. And my favorite, the Ferrari Testarossa. Oh, this is a beautiful sports car. And this one has fully functioning hood doors. These are great products. I can't tell you how great they are. I'm just in love with all of them. But you got to get your catalog for yourself and see exactly what I mean. And you can get that catalog by calling the toll-free number 1-800-344-4444. Thanks for watching tonight's Sharper Image Living catalog. Don't forget, anything that you saw tonight that you want to order, you can order for 20% off the regular price tonight only by calling within 2 hours of the television show. So pick up your phone and call us at 1-800-344-4444 and tell them that you want the 20% off from the cable living catalog. This is our way of thanking you, and I hope you'll take advantage of it. Come back next week, and we'll see you again here at the Sharper Image Living Catalog.